Good day, everyone. Today I'll be making Nigeria egg roll. And I have my ingredients here. I have my milk, powdered milk. I have sugar. I have my baking powder, my salt, my flour, my nutmeg, and my margarine butter. First of all, I have water in my pot. I'm going to parboil my egg. So I just put in my eggs. I have 8 eggs here. I have to parboil my egg. I mix my milk. It's powdered. I'm going to mix it to liquid and I'll be back. Okay, I have my milk here already. I'm going to add water to it to dissolve it. I'm going to make my dough now. So this is my flour. I'm not doing much, so I have to be careful. Nutmeg. Baking powder, salt, just a pinch is okay. And my sugar. Just had a little more sugar to it because I want it to be very sweet. Okay. I'll mix together. My butter. Okay, I'm just gonna have my milk. My egg is boiling. Not too soft and not too hard. Mixture, it's smooth. You see that? It has joined together. This is how your dough should look like. You can make it softer or harder if you want. But this is how it looks like. Not sticky. I'm just going to set this aside to let it sit together for like 30 minutes and while I go peel my eggs and pre-eat my oil. Okay, I'm back. It has been sitting for like 1 hour now. I just mix a bit. See, they are not sticky. This is how you wrap your egg with the dough. Make sure there is no leakage so the egg will not be out from the buns or the dough. Meanwhile, my ground soya is on the fire eating. Though I don't have much groundnut here today, I wasn't expecting an August visitor that came and requested for eggroll. Okay, now I finished wrapping the eggs with the dough. My oil has been pre-eaten. Now, so I'm supposed to deep fry, but I don't have enough groundnut oil here. Okay, I just have to smoothen it and throw inside the oil. You have to make sure your oil is enough. Because I am not frying much today, so I did not bother going to get more oil. I'm just frying very little for 7 persons. Rather 6 persons. Okay. So you don't have to be far from the egg roll so that it will not get burned. When it's brown, you know your egg roll is ready. Thank you for watching. Please don't forget to subscribe, like, and share.